Today is a very special day. Today is also called Ayudha Puja, means worshipping the sacred weapon. That means doctor's sacred symbolic weapon is stethoscope. You all got it. Congratulations and best wishes for all of you. So we are doctors without borders to serve the humanity wherever we go. Okay. Now I request all the doctors to support those young doctors to take the Hippocratic oath. Please stand up. I swear. Can you read? I swear to fulfill to the best of my ability and judgment this covenant. I will respect the hard-won scientific gains of those physicians in whose steps I walk and gladly share such knowledge as is mine with those who are to follow. I will remember that medicine is an art as well as science, and that warmth, sympathy, and understanding may outweigh the surgeon's knife or the chemist's drug. I will not be ashamed to say I know not, nor will I fail to call on my colleagues when needed for a patient's recovery. I will remember that I do not treat the patient as a subject, but a sick human being. I will respect the privacy of my patients. I will apply for the benefit of the sick all measures which are required, avoiding traps of over-treatment and therapeutic nihilism. I will prevent disease whenever I can, for prevention is preferable to cure. I'll treat with care in matters of life and death. I will face this awesome responsibility with humbleness. Above all, I must not play God. May I always act so as to preserve the finest traditions of my calling, and may I long experience the joy of healing those who seek my help. I pledge not to violate this oath. May I earn this respect while I live, and remembered with affection thereafter. Congratulations and all the best for all your professional career. Thank you. Thank you.